News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with meteorologist Paul Janus.
Welcome back. We have some storminess off to our south and west, but high pressure over the northeast, that's protecting us with some drier air, and that'll be reinforced during the overnight with a weak cool front that'll bring in some clearer skies for the rest of the overnight and for the first part of tomorrow. I'll walk you through the next 24 hours. That high starts to push offshore. That front moves through the early part of the evening and then moves well offshore throughout the early morning hours. We'll remain under mainly clear skies throughout the early morning. Then clouds start to push in from the west as this high starts to settle off to our south. That west to southwesterly wind flow will continue to bring in that cloudiness throughout the mid to late part of tomorrow. And it looks like we'll end up with a cloudy sky tomorrow night and into a good part of Thursday with a slight risk of showers. So in the meantime, we're looking at a beautiful night, temperatures 58 to 64 degrees.